In this video, we're going to have a look at how the session view shortcuts can help you speed up your workflow. In session view, using the arrow keys on your keyboard allows you to navigate around your set and select clips. Holding down shift and moving your arrow keys allows you to select more than one clip. Pressing enter launches the currently selected clip. You can select all the clips in your set by pressing Ctrl+A on a PC or Cmd+A on a Mac. You can duplicate the currently selected clip or clips by pressing Ctrl+D on a PC or Cmd+D on a Mac. You can copy a clip into a new slot by holding down Ctrl on a PC or Alt on a Mac and dragging and dropping the clip onto an empty slot. You can add or remove stop buttons by selecting a clip or empty slot and pressing Ctrl+E on a PC or Cmd+E on a Mac. You can insert a new MIDI clip onto a MIDI track by using Ctrl+Shift+M on a PC or Cmd+Shift+M on a Mac. You can insert a new scene by using Ctrl+I on a PC or Cmd+I on a Mac. You can also capture the currently playing clips into a new scene by using Ctrl+Shift+I on a PC or Cmd+Shift+I on a Mac. Pressing 0 deactivates the currently selected clip. Pressing 0 again will reactivate it. The S key will solo the channel of the currently selected clip or clips. Finally, you can use the U key to unfold and fold back groups, drum racks, and instrument racks.